Cause I'm trying to level up all my sights, okay? Mood. You're right, I should. Elo would bay. I don't know why. I gotta put Elo on everything now, thanks. I like how after I start my stream, I realize I have to put Elo on everything. I'm putting Elo on shit. But Elo is bae though. I don't know why. It's just so good. I don't need Elo on that. I just need Elo on here. Elo. 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 Alright, I'm set. Let me check the time. Alright, you can start it. I don't check the time. At 1:30. So remember 1:30. I think we don't get good challenges, just restart. If it has anything to do with traps, I say restart. No. I mean, I got that done really easy though. Like, you just gotta know how to do it. Okay, easy, easy. Underwater zombies and then mutating.
Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
What are yours? I like how I said I'll do mutating, I get mutating. You're like, I'll do a trap, you get both traps. I mean, if we're restarting, might as well restart early, right? Okay. Last one of the night.
No more will you irritate me so. This island is part of Division 9.
Kappa, right? Wait, useful. Oh, so my first and second one go hand in hand. I have to use a spore to regain air, and then I have to kill zombies underwater. Yeah, that gets me like halfway there. Almost went down. Is 1-1.
Good start report.
Could use some extra do that and some shinies. Any technical I know, but do not.
I think the Easter egg speedrun on this map is like 30 minutes. I don't know, whenever we want to sit down, we're gonna actually like try some of these records. Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna get that VWC one. And usually for me, it's bad. That probably is bad that both of us who have two worst RNG. Just grab a skull. 3-3.
Light enough to allow me to remain relatively nimble on my feet.
What? 3-3? Oh. Duh. I'm like, 3-3? I know it's on a rock somewhere. You might also come grab the other skull, just let wherever it is. Never mind, who did the spider? Anywhere over here, you're like bump it. It's all good.
Pities are so fragile. I would relish the opportunity to dissect such a specimen.
You didn't drop it down. One in.
Is my burden not great enough?
He's in. Yep, there it is.
You are nothing to me. Less than nothing. You'd be amazed by the death of this. I'm constantly delighted by what I found.
We lived. Where the buck?
Himself.
Yes, right here.
They have consequences. Even had he been conscious before his death, I do not believe that Dempsey had any great knowledge to
Golden Bucket Kappa. Whole poggers. Things I didn't get last game that I wanted. The Marshals, Masamune.
I've written you out a new prescription. It's very short. No wonder the stench of death hangs heavy on this island. Remember, Edward, you do not swallow if you do not want to.
I like how Edward has all these different quotes about swallowing. Like, bitch, what?
I can't even remember what this is.
I have to kill him while he's turning, so.
There's enough effort. You really can do
it. He better not. You. He turned. Yep. We have to turn on the other power.
Great. Instead of a regular old speak it to deal with a super angry swamp creature.
Yeah, no, I'm coming.
Yeah.
Trying to get rid of that big fucker. Here, this is what I'm gonna do. You go put water in the other lab, and I'll put water in this lab. Cause we have to turn on the other one.
I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I've
only at the beginning.
Ah yes, the first power switch. Now, where was number 2?
Nope. Do you?
We must venture deeper into the twisted death.
I didn't kill him? Oh, feels bad. Sounded like. Bless you.
Have I not labored enough?
How much? I thought my controller. No, I couldn't go down. I just couldn't go down. Gotta love it. We'll do it one more time, later, at a later date.